September 11th, 2001 is a day that we can never forget. It's a day in which we must always remember the sacrifice so many made on a day that people never expected such a tragedy in our own country. We have to be a people today, September 11th, 2019, that in which we continue to work for peace and for justice. A day in which we continue to remember those who gave so much for our own country, for those that responded, for those that responded even after 9/11, for those that continue to respond today. May we be a people that always work for that peace and that justice so that our country and our world can be a better place, so that our loved ones who are gone are not forgotten and that their legacy will be remembered in the work that we do in peace, love, and justice. May God bless America. God bless all those who serve our country in any way, and may we always work to make our world a better and safer place.